Well, we're finishing our shed. Put a wooden shingles up on that side that we've been working on. This is Manny putting it up. We ripped down the rest of the old stuff that we had up. So we're putting the new ones up. And this is how the window looks inside. This is how the front looks. Now working station. This is how the back looks. Yeah, so we'll get everything done with the other side. We're gonna put another window on the other side of the shed. So that's what we're gonna do next month or during this month time. We're getting ready for a party in the yard and stuff, so. And this is also our new shed that we got during the winter time. This is from my lawnmower tractor. So, this is my lawnmower tractor right in there that you can see. It's well worth it. You know, you put pegboard to hang things in it. You can see it brings more light, and this is my new lawnmower. See, it brings more light in the shed. So, we'll keep updating you on everything. So, we'll talk to you later. Bye.